bestseller because he started now. They started MOU, which bank? Bank here. Bank was MOU. What is his name? Standard Chartered. They started MOU for her. She was living in front of my face. You. Well, Yaris, good morning, Mao. Now, Yaris will be calling her Madame Dumoke. Her name was changed for good. Today, the name will be changed in Jesus' name. You will talk to God. The angel tells Dumoke, Dumoke, carry the lady forward. Carry the bread. Leave her again. Go to Lagos. March front. March back. Best enemy. Best Hanyo. Best Ebuku. Best Ebuka. He said, okay, carry the blessing. Carry the development. Carry the progress. It has been still in the heaven. And heaven performed the miracle. I said to the God, in Jesus' name. He said, Joseph. He said, how many children do I have? How many children do I have? This is for something. How many children do I have? He said, I have six. He said, but there's one in the world. In the bush. He said, go call him. We don't stand until he comes here. Your people that will give you a blessing, you don't stand to come in Jesus' name. I said, yes, I give the testimony. Last year, when he said, I'm going for operation. And when he said somebody was, they're giving me to a proper professor, they said, nobody will die in my church. They bring this one, go tell them, that my church will, nobody will die. God, what's hard to mess in me? How many children do I have? He said, I have six. He said, there is besides one in the bush. In the bush! And God said, go call it. To the one, God, what I said, come with me. I need to be here, I'm say, where the blessing is, let it go there in Jesus' name. Pray that. Pray. That's all prayer point. Let me see. Pray.
And he said,
yes,
Mary. I will certainly respond unto thee according to thy time.
God, the time of the world, let it come to me in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Upon that time. And he said, Psalm 102, verse 10. God looked unto me and placed me in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Psalm 102, verse 13. He said, it's set time to God.
Because of thine indignation.
Yes.
And thy wrath.
Yes.
For thou hast lifted me up.
God will help me in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said, my God will lift you up.
Amen.
My God will lift you up.
Amen.
My God will lift you up.
Amen.
And cast me down.
Yes.
My days are like a shadow that declineth.
Yes.
And I am withered like a grass.
Yes.
But thou, O Lord, shall endure forever.
Yes.
And thy remembrance unto all generations.
Yes.
Thou shalt arise and have mercy upon Zion.
Yes.
For the time to favor are yet.
For the time.
The set time.
For the set time. Daddy, the time of set in my life. Let it come in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let it be of set for belief and progress. For blessing. I don't think God will lead you in the place that people in the name of Jesus. The option is they cut it open. If you open his truth for you, you shall cut it open. But it came out alive. It came out alive. You will pray. A set time. Let your set in heaven on the heart. Let it be for me in Jesus' name. Abraham!
Jesus is
Amen.
Second Samuel 9:1.
And David.
Yes.
David
was a king. He has taken over from Saul. And he said, is there any yet in the house of Saul? Yes.
And that was
on behalf of Saul. No, he said, I want to show you the kindness of God. He said, let me show you the kindness of God. He told you what say, who love you to move for me. Maybe you are. The Bible says the kindness of God. Yeah. Let me show you the kindness of God. For God's sake, let me show you the kindness of God.
And the king said,
yes. Yes.
Let me show the kindness of God.
Oh, God to me.
God,
where my kindness will be in every situation. God will direct you your path in the name of Jesus. Don't get worried. Don't say, oh, I don't want the case. I'm in the trouble. In my father's work, they are troubling me. In this, they are troubling me. Am I the only one? Like my chairman wife said, I want to go to Texas. There's a blessing here in Texas. Your trouble is not your destiny. When you're studying, my love you. When you're standing, my love your blessing. If you leave, if you do that, my love your blessing. When you stay, when you come, my be your blessing. If you are thinking of God show me your kindness in Jesus' name. In every situation, where your kindness are, or who should say that you know. And he said, Pastor, you could come back. Now, Pastor, you need it. Now, don't worry, you can only read it because you're going to have to read it. I don't know about this.
Somebody mistakes. The person, they're about to take a photograph with. Do you know here? The guy, in the front. Because it's not you. I'm not using you. I'm using that person back. He was here. They took his photographs. But somebody was like that. God, like, oh, you in Jesus' name. Yeah. Somebody was not in the picture, but God was in the picture of the person. God put me into your picture in Jesus' name. Yeah. God put me into your picture. Let me see. The monkey was like that. They were looking at this photograph. We are looking for this person. I said, they will look for you and bless you in Jesus' name. Yeah. Not to go to Uber. I live on Uber, but I don't pay tax. Uber. Making money. But the prepared act is strong. I am here. You will pray. Like my son, Abraham, that's what I told him how to play in there. Watch my show at Arsenal. And come to church, please. Hallelujah. He's going to be praying to God. That's why I told him after the choir, please. I don't tolerate it. You go to pray that God, this is the last prayer, let heaven open and answer in Jesus' name. The Father and the mother of that woman, but I'm just looking for God. God will invite me in heaven. God will invite my grace. I'm taking care of the shepherd. Remember, I can bless my children. Remember what I've done for the church. And the prayer!
Jehovah!
Yes.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.